guys. It's Glenn from GlennsCarCollection.com, and this is exhaust video number 3. So what we're going to do in this video is we're going to give you the answers of the 2 cars on Guess That Exhaust from video number 2, and then I'll give you 2 more cars that you'll leave a comment below for, and then video number 4 will give you the answers to that. So when we did our first exhaust video, only 2 people guessed it correct. And again, the answers are all in my videos. So if you've watched all my videos, you may have a little bit of an extra advantage because you've heard those exhaust clips before. Or if you haven't seen all my videos, go back and watch them. If you're thinking maybe a certain car, go watch that video. And in the revs in that video, you'll see if it's the same track. So in the beginning of this video, I'll play the 2 tracks from last time. I'll play the raw track and then the track right after it that'll actually show you the car. So we'll do that for car number 1 first. And then we'll do that again for car number 2. And then I'll give you 2 new raw exhaust clips. That'll be in video number 4. Okay? So I'm going to play the first exhaust clip right now. So if you haven't guessed on Guess That Exhaust Video 2, you can go back to that now. I'll put it in the description here. And then you can play it and leave your guess on that video and see if you're right. So here is exhaust clip number 1. Guys, that was exhaust number 1. And were you correct? It was the Ford GT, which is one of my favorite cars that I've ever driven. I love that car. And a couple of you got it right. More than a couple of you got it right. So excellent. Very good. All right, guys. Now I'm going to play you the exhaust clip, car number 2. And a bunch of you got that right as well. So exhaust clip number 2 was Rob Peretti's Ferrari 488 Spider. And that was probably one of the best cars I drove in 2017. I drove a lot of great ones, Ford GT included. And that was just such a thrill to drive. That was so fast, so much faster than a 458 with those turbo motors. All right, guys, now I'm going to give you 2 more exhaust clips, which will be revealed in Guess That Exhaust number 4. So what you're going to do is you're going to listen to both cars. Don't make a guess until the end of the video when you've heard both cars, and then just leave 1 comment below with both of your guesses. Car number 1 is this, car number 2 is that, okay? So I'll play car number 1 for you right now, and then we'll come back and talk before playing clip number 2. Here is clip number 1. All right, that was clip number 1. Any guesses on what it might be? And again, the answers are in my old videos, so either you might have an advantage, again, if you watch my videos, or if you think it's a certain car, go back and watch that video and see if the revs match up. All right, so now I'm going to give you car number 2, and then we'll come back and talk about it. All right, guys, that was car number 2. So leave your guess below. So remember, just leave 1 comment, car number 1, car number 2. Leave your comment at the end of this video. And then I will reveal that in a couple weeks in Guess That Exhaust video number 4. So thanks again for watching, guys. Browse the channel. We have over 300 car videos. I think about 370, probably 300 different cars that we've driven since we've had this channel the last year and a half or so. So go back and watch those videos. And if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button and give the video a thumbs up. Share it with your friends so our channel can grow. And remember to leave your one comment with both cars below. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.